Welcome to the complete course on ethical hacking by the AI Academy. This comprehensive course is designed to equip you with the essential skills and knowledge needed to become a proficient ethical hacker. Throughout the course, you will learn the fundamentals of cybersecurity, advanced networking concepts, system exploitation techniques, cryptography, and many more. Whether you are a beginner looking to start a career in ethical hacking or an experienced professional seeking to enhance your skills, this course offers a structured and in-depth learning experience. Ethical hacking plays a crucial role in today's digital world. With the increasing number of cyber threats and attacks, organizations need skilled professionals to identify vulnerabilities and secure their systems. Ethical hackers use their expertise to protect sensitive information, prevent data breaches, and ensure the integrity of digital infrastructures. By simulating potential attacks, ethical hackers help organizations strengthen their defenses and stay ahead of malicious hackers. This proactive approach to cybersecurity is vital for maintaining trust and security in the digital age. Our Ethical Hacking Complete course is divided into 12 comprehensive weeks, each focusing on a specific aspect of ethical hacking. In the week 1, we will cover Introduction to Ethical Hacking to understand the basics of ethical hacking, its importance, and the ethical responsibilities of a hacker. In week 2, we will cover networking and security fundamentals and learn about networking concepts, protocols, and basic security measures. In week 3, we will cover advanced networking concepts and will dive deeper into networking, covering advanced topics and configurations. In week 4, we will do practical demonstrations to gain hands-on experience with real-world hacking scenarios using tools like Metasploit, Wireshark, and Map. In week 5, we will look into the system exploitation techniques to explore various techniques used to exploit system vulnerabilities. In week 6, we will cover cryptography basics and understand the principles of cryptography and its applications in securing data. In week 7, we continue with advanced cryptography to learn about advanced cryptographic methods and their implementation. In week 8, we will cover steganography and biometrics and discover how to use steganography and biometrics for secure communication and authentication. In week 9, we will look into the attacking methods and study different methods used by attackers to compromise systems. In week 10, we will cover hardware security to understand the importance of securing hardware components and devices. In week 11, we will be covering about web application security and learn about common vulnerabilities in web applications and how to secure them. And finally, in week 12, we will cover the topic of network analysis and summarization and analyze network traffic using tools like Wireshark and summarize key points of network security. Upon completing this course, you will be well prepared to pursue a variety of career opportunities in the field of cybersecurity. Ethical hackers are in high demand across various industries, including finance, healthcare, government, and technology. Some potential career paths include ethical hacker who conducts the penetration testing and vulnerability assessments to secure systems. Another is cybersecurity analyst who monitors and defends against cyber threats, ensuring the security of an organization's digital assets. The security consultant role is to advise organizations on best practices and strategies for improving their cybersecurity posture. And the network security engineer who designs and implements secure network architectures and solutions. And the cryptographers develop and analyze cryptographic algorithms to protect sensitive information. With the skills and knowledge gained from this course, you will be equipped to make a significant impact in the field of cybersecurity and protect organizations from evolving cyber threats. Join us in this journey to become an ethical hacking expert and make the digital world a safer place. Let us now discuss about ethical hacking. The ethical hacking, also known as penetration testing or white hat hacking, involves authorized attempts to gain unauthorized access to computer systems, applications, or data. The purpose of ethical hacking is to identify security vulnerabilities which could be exploited by malicious hackers or black hat hackers and to recommend mitigations to strengthen the security posture of the organization. The scope of ethical hacking encompasses a wide range of activities aimed at evaluating and improving the security of an organization's information systems. This includes assessing and securing network infrastructures, identifying vulnerabilities such as open ports, misconfigurations, and weaknesses in network protocols. Testing web applications, mobile applications, and other software for vulnerabilities like SQL injection, cross-site scripting or XSS, and insecure authentication mechanisms. Evaluating the security of operating systems, server configurations, and identifying issues like unpatched software, weak passwords, and improper access controls. Assessing the physical security measures in place to protect data centers, server rooms, and other critical infrastructure. Testing the human element by using techniques such as phishing, pretexting, and baiting to evaluate the security awareness of employees. So, what is the difference between hacking and ethical hacking? The hacking refers to the unauthorized access to or manipulation of computer systems, networks, or data. The intent behind hacking can vary, including malicious purposes such as stealing data, causing disruptions, or spreading malware. And types of hacking are black hat hacking, performed by individuals with malicious intent who exploit vulnerabilities for personal gain, financial benefit, or to cause harm. The gray hat hacking performed by individuals who may violate laws or ethical standards but do not have malicious intent. They may discover vulnerabilities and disclose them without permission, sometimes for recognition or to prompt improvements. Individuals who use pre-written hacking scripts and tools without fully understanding how they work, often causing harm unintentionally. Whereas ethical hacking involves authorized and legitimate attempts to discover security weaknesses in systems, networks, or applications. Ethical hackers, or white hat hackers, use their skills to help organizations strengthen their security. And the key characteristics are, ethical hackers have explicit permission from the system owner to conduct their activities. The primary goal is to identify and fix vulnerabilities to prevent exploitation by malicious hackers. Ethical hackers document their findings and provide detailed reports to the organization, outlining vulnerabilities and recommended mitigation strategies. Ethical hacking is performed in accordance with legal and ethical standards. The roles and responsibilities of ethical hackers are to conduct thorough assessments of networks, systems, and applications to identify potential security weaknesses. Perform penetration testing, to simulate cyber attacks to evaluate the effectiveness of security measures and uncover vulnerabilities that could be exploited by attackers. Analyze the potential impact of identified vulnerabilities and prioritize them based on their severity and the risk they pose to the organization. And perform comprehensive security audits to ensure compliance with security policies, standards, and regulatory requirements. Assist in the investigation and mitigation of security incidents, providing expertise to help organizations recover from breaches and improve their defenses. Educate employees and stakeholders on best practices for maintaining security, including safe internet usage, recognizing phishing attempts, and handling sensitive information. Prepare detailed reports that document the findings of security assessments, including the nature of vulnerabilities, their potential impact, and recommendations for remediation. The skills required to become ethical hacker are, having strong understanding of networking, operating systems, programming, and various security technologies and tools. Ability to think critically and analytically to identify and exploit vulnerabilities. Require effective communication skills to articulate findings and recommendations to technical and non-technical stakeholders. Staying updated with the latest security threats, vulnerabilities, and countermeasures through continuous education and professional development. And while performing any kind of testing, we need to take care of ethical considerations like confidentiality, maintaining the confidentiality of sensitive information and respecting the privacy of the organization and its users. Integrity, adhering to ethical guidelines and not engaging in unauthorized activities or causing harm to the organization. And professionalism in conducting assessments with respect for the organization's policies and personnel. This lecture sets the stage for understanding the foundational principles of ethical hacking, distinguishing it from malicious hacking, and highlighting the critical role ethical hackers play in safeguarding information systems. Stay tuned. In next lecture, we will start with the basic concepts of networking. We hope that you found the content informative and helpful. Please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more educational videos. Your support helps us create more valuable content for you. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.